I'm Victoria Taffet, Continuous Improvement Manager for Kolos. Leadership and accountability plays a huge part in creating and sustaining a safe, welcoming, and inclusive workplace. When we think how leadership and accountability creates diversity, equity, and inclusion within an organization, we must first be aware of our own beliefs. Understanding how our conscious and unconscious beliefs affect the world around us through our words and actions is paramount in creating a more diverse and inclusive environment. This personal awareness and accountability isn't limited to individuals in leadership positions. No, rather it's a shared responsibility that each of us, regardless of our position, must embrace to create significant change. If we're expecting someone else to stand up or to take the lead, we could be waiting a very long time. A part of understanding ourselves is having the strength to hold courageous conversations. Courageous conversations promote healthy dialogue and a reflective learning process, tying back to understanding our personal beliefs around stereotypes, race, religion, gender. This process allows individuals to expose their beliefs and values, to check the validity of the assumptions that inspire their words and actions. Building an atmosphere of trust and respect is key to enable people to hold these courageous conversations, and these conversations are vital in creating an inclusive workplace. So today, let's make a commitment to our leadership and accountability in building a caring culture that is safe, welcoming, and inclusive for all.